Hi guys, so today I want to show you how to curl your hair with hot rollers. I'm using the Conair Extreme Instant Heat, and I did big, medium, I'm doing now the 3 on each side, and then bangs big, and then 3 on each side small. There's 6 of medium and small, and 8 of large. Okay, so I am doing my third one on this side for medium. So I wanted to go outwards, so I wrapped the egg tail around. And then this is part one, by the way, I'm sorry.
Okay, so you take sections about...
My front one, I take this much. Because I want them to be... So you brush. I'm using 244 iron guard. I'm sorry, I usually do my videos in my bathroom, but I didn't want to do it that time. So I'm doing it in front of my wall. Okay, so I like all my curls to get outwards, but I do curve my bangs inwards because it makes a sway look. Okay, so I'm on my last one on this side. That's done. Now just the bottom. So three on each I'm just going to put this away. Okay. after I do this, I will tell you what to do. Just roll it off. Okay, so I'll go back when this is all done. There's little hair here, so I'm going to take the big one. And then just clip. Okay, so I'll be back in a little. Bye.